under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it didn't come. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word. Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all. I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay.
Don't leave me here. Please.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. Interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Somebody help me, please.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Why are you doing this?
You don't ask the questions here, punk. Staple your lips together. You like that? Just what I thought. I want you silent.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
I wish Joker's Funland was still open. No lines for the Ferris wheel. How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We could give her a dose now. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. What, you think I wanted to know?
It's
my man! Who it is?
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Ah! expecting to find me, Batman. I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Diagnostic test online. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Control, this is
escape fear. Through the darkness we go. By the time I'm through with you, Gotham will abhor you. My dear Batman, rumor reads you created the Joker. Nice work. Really, I applaud you. Too bad you couldn't keep him alive. You let him die, and now what? What will you do without him? Without your better half? Live by fear, die by fear. All hope for Gotham dies with you. Your time is almost up, Batman. You're a failure.
thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness. You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now. Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid.
All times, and a six-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman.
Now those. This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
Right. We're outnumbered, outgunned, and.
You see no one's out in the cell? Scarecrow's gonna release that on the whole city? We're finished.
We have outlying patrols searching for.
My old man was a cop in this city. 30 years. It'd break his heart to see this.
Not attempt to approach the rioters, you hear me? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Hang on. I'm not a coward, Batman, but it'd be suicide to try and stop these animals. It's too many.
Any questions?
Come on.
These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
These ain't the usual lowlives, neither.
I hear you.
Took four of us to stick that guy in the cell. That's with a broken arm.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Might even things up a little.
God knows we could use the help.
One ventriloquist dummy, a.k.a. Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why, but the clown took a liking to these creepy things. One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence.
I've got men searching as we speak. Screw you!
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there, Ben.
Never seen him up close
before. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop. Lives for the job. We don't deserve this.
What are you doing here, Ryder?
Hey, how's my favorite masked vigilante? One of those nights, huh?
You shouldn't be in the city.
Bet you're wondering about the tape. I'll let you in on the action, if you promise to keep me in the loop. What do you say?
It's not safe. You should have left with the evacuation.
And missed the biggest story of the year? Hell, the century? This is it. My chance to get back on top. Quid pro quo, Batman. What's the latest on Scarecrow? Any leads?
Stay out of trouble.
Hey, I try. Trouble always finds me.
Tape 8, October 15th. Still no sign of the preacher. No records, nothing. Something tells me he won't stay hidden for long.
Hi, diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman! You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally break the bat!
Hey, look... Oh!
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman,
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up. I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Don't forget, we gotta go see Penguin later. He's got something special planned.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.